Yes.
Yeah. Oh,
hello.
Hello.
Good morning, sir. I'm very pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Jenny, what I can't believe that waistcoat. Now, I should have worn something better than this. The young ones. Darling, we're the
young ones. Julian, it must be one of the youngest record breakers, if not the youngest record breaker that I've ever known.
Oh, well, this is a first then, isn't it?
It is.
Well, the youngest meeting the oldest. So you got a distinction at grade five?
Yes. Fantastic. For 140.
You got 140? You old clever clogs. Sometimes never comes.
So love. You know, Cliff's record is that he's the most successful singer because he's had the most hits, 115 hits in the charts, which is unbelievable, isn't it?
It is unbelievable, really, isn't it? I don't know how I did that. Comes a love like this. Did you spend hours practicing?
I do an hour and a half every day.
Oh, every single day?
Every single day.
Do you want to practice or do you think you have to practice to be that good?
I really want to practice so that I can just really be really good and I can just go and play on TV shows.
There is a way for you to be the best, and I think you're doing the right thing by thinking, I want to practice, I want to be really good at this. Well, once in every lifetime comes a love like this. Oh, I need you, you need me. Why, my darling, can't you see the colors? Should be dreams together.
What do you like especially about Cliff? Why is he your idol?
Because he sings in tune.
Oh, wow, you are kind.
Tell you, they've never met Cliff before. They went straight into that with no rehearsals. What you saw is exactly what